Hello. Oh, hell nah. Thank you for the subscription. What am I looking for? Here. I'm just gonna start. So I've just decided I'm not going to redo the stages that I didn't 100%, only because I don't have the time to really do so. It's loading pretty alright for me. That's crazy. I'm in your walls though. It actually could be me. Now it could be me. Hold on. I had this happen to me the other day. Let me see if I could fix it. Where's my phone? 1 second. True. Let me check my settings. I might have to restart. Because I'm just dropping frames while sitting here, which I don't understand. I'm gonna give it a few seconds. It doesn't help that the timer is blending in. Okay. Alright, so it looks like it's stopping. I'm gonna let it run for a few seconds. Yeah, that looks okay, right? Alright. Well, apologies for that, but sometimes my computer just be doing that. I don't have a super strong connection, but I make do. You know how it is. Thank you. I love this game. Right. That was me, like, 2 weeks ago. I just had, like, a very long stretch of just me not wanting to go on. Trust myself. Yeah, I mean, with your situation specifically, I think that's probably the best you could do. That's my luck. Valid. I do want to go back to the gym, but unfortunately, I don't really have the time. Between work, alright, cool. What is that hitbox? Yeah, this is going to suck. Thank you. think I missed one crown. That's fine. I think I did 20 or 21, either or. I'm not looking for 100%. I'm just trying to vibe, really. Oops. I'm not in a good spot. Yep. That's all right. Ugh. Yeah, I got 21. We should be fine. Alright, so we did 3. Just a desert castle. Whew. I love Desert Castle. Music is phenomenal for this level. Probably mine as well, if I'm being honest. It's pretty fun, yeah. Like, the control for a non-Nintendo platformer, it's... and a non-Rare platformer, it's pretty good. The controls are pretty tight. The music is really good. This is definitely underrated. 100%. I have not played the second, surprisingly. I have watched many videos on it though. I just haven't whipped it out. I definitely will someday. Probably a couple weeks or so. There's two games right now that I have to finish, and then I could start throwing in stuff again, so I might do that. I went the wrong way. Okay. Yeah, I'm not a big fan of the new models. Another good choice. I have not played Sly Cooper, I'm not gonna lie, but good choice. I was playing Mario 64 at work. Because I had nothing else to do today. Yeah, that's my luck. That's a crime. Not really. Nah, kind of. Probably should get a converter cable. I think, yeah, that's what I'm using right now. I'm using an HDMI converter to play this. That's kind of an L. I can do the really funny thing. I'm finally starting to save money since I dropped that mobile game. But it's all starting to go towards bills and stuff. I got 2 bills left and I'm done. I don't have to pay anymore. Oops, I didn't mean to press A on that one. I still spend on that, but I'm not spending like copious amounts of money. I'm spending like maybe like $10 here and there. Nothing special. I don't want to say I love the community. But I don't hate the community. I just really like the game. I'm not gonna lie. It very much is. Like, I can't even lie about that. Oops. Yeah, it's the unfortunate part. The game that I just left, I spent about probably over 10 grand. So I'm kind of just like, that sucks, but I'm just glad I'm not playing it anymore. Yeah. That's fair. I was a top player in the game that I played for a long time. Ooh, I didn't mean to jump. What are you doing? That's unfortunate. I know I missed 2 in the slide area. I think there's 1 over here, if I'm not mistaken. I know that goes down. Yeah, there's 1 right here. I'd still be short. So yeah, you're right. That's all right. Two of them were on the slide and had very hard chances of getting them. I don't know the 2 that I missed in Kids Land, though. I'm not gonna lie. I was gonna do 100%. Just based off of memory, and the first day that I played this, I screwed up and I had to go back like twice, and I was like, I'm not doing that. So I'm just trying to get the bonus stage. That's all. That's pretty cool. That I didn't know. That's fair. The only thing you missed was, you remember about 2 weeks ago with Persona? And the, stream just completely died on itself for no reason? Yeah, it happened again, but this time I actually fixed it. Took about 5 minutes. I only missed two, and it was the two that I missed on the slide, so I can't complain about that. Alright, so we'll just do Ghost Castle. Ghost Castle is really fun too. Big fan of the boss. Same. I really love doing this. I was gonna stream earlier, and then I was like, I have like 30 minutes of gameplay left. So I didn't want to rush. It's not gonna fall. Or not. What was I doing before I started streaming? I think I just had dinner. That's all I was doing. Oh, that's pretty interesting too. I did not want to stream today, but I was like, you know what? I do this every time where it's like, I say I'm going to stream, and then I don't stream. And then it's like, I made a schedule and everything, and it's I'm not abiding by the schedule, and I get annoyed. scoops. Unfortunate. I knew I jumped too early. That sucks. I'll blame it on throwing for content. We do. I might be free tomorrow. I'm not sure if I'm gonna go through with the stream. Bruh? I haven't had Wendy's in a minute. I didn't read any of his abilities, and I haven't seen any of his gameplay. I'm still, like, reeling in that we have Suitor, and I'm like, oh yeah, that's a god. I haven't tried him either. I haven't had a chance. I'm kind of hoping this is one of the franchises they decide to, like, say that's a little too obscure, but it's a fan favorite enough to put on the Switch. I think it's a game everyone should at least, like, experience. I know it's short, but it's, like, it's fun as hell. It's definitely skilled, a lot of skill involved, too. Oh, hell no. Yeah, I just got to do that. That was a terrible jump. Alright, I'm not gonna do that anymore. That's the only one I do. Thank you. I am. I speed run 2 games at the moment. Well, actually just 1. I haven't speed ran another game, well, the other game that I normally do, in about 1.5 years. Oh, excuse me. Yeah, Warrior World. I haven't done that in like 1.5 years. Let's see. I used to watch speedruns of this game all the time. I thought it was always fun to watch. I thought about speedrunning it, but didn't really have time to commit at the time. I might look into it more after I move. But for now, I don't have enough time to even think, really. It seems pretty, I wouldn't say basic, but it seems like really intuitive and easy to pick up. I get it. Pretty funny. My favorite Mario game. Are we talking Mario or just a Mario character? Is there a Discord for this or is it just like a speedrun.com kind of thing? Oops. I hate Nightbot. I hate Nightbot. That's not too bad. There is a Discord. I might join the Discord then. You might get flagged for it, but give it a go. Bruh. So back to the Mario thing. Hmm. 64 has a lot of, that's cool, it works. So I don't get hit. I joined. What are the Mario games? think I'm just gonna walk away. I knew that was gonna happen. Anyway. Okay. Maybe even the Mario RPGs, because they're pretty good. I love Super Mario RPG. If I was not devoting my time to Persona at the moment for streams... Oh, I love Superstar Saga. I streamed that here too. Thousand Year Door is also pretty based. That is directly, I have to tag. Only because that is one of her favorite games, if not her favorite. She's probably staring at the screen like, yeah. Okay. Are you asking or are you saying that is the best Game Boy Advance game of all time? Because I might fight you on that. Randomizers for Mario RPGs. I have not. The only randomizers I've... It's definitely like top five, for sure. But I don't know if I would say it's my top pick. Let's go. Dumbest last boss, but you know what? We'll take it. Yes, that is why you're attacked. My favorite Game Boy Van. Game Boy Persona, but I'm not used to handheld gaming. I like handheld gaming to the point of the convenience, I guess. Yeah, I remember that. You still have Paper Mario. I know you have the original Paper Mario Guide. You still have Thousand Year Door? No, I mean the guide. I know you have the physical copy. I asked you for it twice, and you're like, no. Okay. I might as well go back and try it 100%. I used to have... I had a lot of, like, physical copies of older games, but I don't know what happened to half of them. Like, I had a copy of Majora's Mask, Ocarina of Time, and I don't know what happened to it. And I had a copy of, what was the other N64 game I had as a copy? I know I had, Kirby 64, but that was lent out, so I don't have it anymore. I love Kirby 64. I definitely will be streaming that soon. There's too many games I want to stream. Like, I'm 2 months behind on what I wanted to start already. All because February was an awful month. I was gonna stream Star Fox today, because today's the 30th anniversary. And I just didn't do it. 137, that's not bad. I think I'm missing four. The question is, do I go back and try to get them? I did better than the first time I played this, which is good. Because I'm missing three from here and two from here and two from here. I know where the two I missed here, but I don't know where the two I missed here. I'm gonna try it. That's fine. The other stages aren't that hard. You got games on your phone? Favorite PlayStation 2 game? That's rough. Only because I haven't really played PS2. Oops. I'm gonna say Guitar Hero. Even though it's on Xbox, but I feel like I have a better Xbox pick than I do a PlayStation pick. N64. That is rough. Only because there's a lot of good N64 games. There's only one crown in this room, I think. Yep. There's PlayStation just has a lot. Oops. Alright, let's go back and get it. Is it getting all these things? Alright, that was just unfortunate. I almost did it twice. Oops. I really did that twice. I was fortunate enough to have, like, a little bit of everything. But PlayStation 2 is not really something that I, fortunately, had a lot of, playtime in. Mine broke. Leave me alone. I left a lot of things at your house. I'm not proud of. That's unfortunate. I left, like, 3 drinks. I left, it was mainly just drinks. I did that way too late. But my PS2 brokey. Ow. And I couldn't fix it myself because I couldn't get the part. I hate Nightbop. What a snipe. I'm still trying to think, like, what PlayStation 2 games that are on there that I've thoroughly enjoyed. That are, like, exclusive to the console. You got games on your phone? I do like Kingdom Hearts, but I didn't really play it, if you know what I mean. Like, I've played it, but I haven't really, like, fully experienced it. Silent Hill is also on it, like. Dead to Rights. PlayStation 2 just had a lot of hits. I'm not even gonna front you about it. I don't think I could reach this one. No, I'm just good with it. Shut up. I hate you. There's just a very good variety of games on PlayStation 2, I'm not even gonna lie. I still got about like 20 games. I did not play a Sims game in my entire life. Yeah, I mean, a lot of my friends were like, yo, Sims is really fun, and it's like, yeah, that's fine and all, but like, I guess I'm doing this the normal way. That's fine and all, but I didn't really see the appeal of it growing up. Even like GTA, I never got into until I was like actually an adult. Maybe like 2 years ago, not even, year and a half. Funny thing is, I did buy Bully on Steam. I do want to stream it one day. There's a few games I just bought on Steam. I've seen a lot of gameplay of it. Like, it's something that I would play. Wow. I'm kind of bad. You got games on your phone? Pretty sure that's the whole room. I didn't too late. I have Onimusha 3. But it's on PlayStation 3, and I don't own a PS3. How do I have a PlayStation 3 copy of a game that I don't even have the console for? Couldn't tell you. Wow. I might just purposely game over. I'm not gonna lie. I'm throwing for content at the moment. Oh, I had it. I'm bad. I think that's a lot further away than I'm thinking. Why did you go that way? Why did you go that way? I'm just getting tossed. Have I considered getting good? No. Will I get good? I don't know. We'll find out. I had two thoughts in my head, and they both collided at the same time. Alright. Any plans for next stream? Yes. Schedule is on Twitch, but is on Twitter, but I know you don't have Twitter. I was either going to do Luigi's Mansion tomorrow, but that means I have to stream for at least 3 hours, maybe 4, and I'm not sure if I really want to do that. I think there's 2 crowns in this room. Yeah, I played the original and I played 3 on stream before. Why aren't you following me then? I played the original back in October. Ow. And I didn't get 100%. I love Dark Moon. It's just unfortunate I couldn't get it running. 3 was pretty good. I wouldn't hold it extremely high, but it's good. I mean, I paid $50 for it. But for what it was pretty alright. Oh, there's 3 crowns in this room. Alright. Balls. My brain. But I still got the crown, so I'll take it. 18 out of 23? I might just jump for this one. Alright. Okay, let's go. Oh! At least there's no, like, real penalty to a game over in this game. Oh! 18? 19. Did I miss one again? I'm down by 3. Yeah, 19. Down by 2. Sounds about right. Yeah, Kids Land's pretty fun. It's not. There's 3 in the last room. Okay. True. I assume this is the last room. I could make a save in the boss. I will. Trying to think where I missed these two. Why did I do that? True. Why did you highlight your message? Bro, you're out of pocket. It wasn't this room. Doesn't look like it was this room either. I didn't turn it again. L. Yeah. Literally throwing for content. Two Discord messages. Terrible jump. We're going to jail. I might just go back. I'm not gonna lie. I'm not gonna die over two crowns. That means I have to do this room again. Alright. Three. Oops. Does this game have reverse long jump? I do not believe, this game has BLGs. No. And that's where they messed up. To be fair, this only came out like a year after 64 came out. I think that was way before people realized that you could backwards long jump. Unfortunate. I'll go cry. I mean, I was a teenager backwards long jump. I mean, I think the person that discovered it was like in their 20s or something. Alright, time to make this save, for whatever reason. Oh my god. My back is hurting right now. Alright, save, exit, and then go to the training room. Alright. Leave, load, save. Oh, all right, I got you. I'll do it over again. So we saving, we exit, we go to training. You leave through the door. You're able to move during the cutscene. That's pretty cool. That's crazy. That's actually really cool. That's cool. Hold on. I'm gonna do that for real. Hold on. I'm assuming this definitely saves time over, Yeah, go ahead. This definitely saves time over, like, the actual boss itself. Like, it's just gotta. Ah, I see. Alright, I'll check it out in a minute. Let me just get out of this real quick. Unfortunate. Alright. Alright. Put my controller down. Let me see that. That's crazy. Yeah, this is from pretty much anywhere in this red line will work. Okay. Alright, so I'm gonna go back to Oh, that's sick. That's sick. I like that a lot. That's pretty cool. I like that a lot. Alright. I did get an extra crown, so I missed the one. I think I'm done, though. What time is it? It's 8:30. What do I gotta do? I gotta do a few things before I get ready for work tomorrow. So I'll call it here. Thank you for all the resources and stuff. I do appreciate that. That's really cool. Alright. I appreciate it. Thank you for the follow. What else? I have Twitter. Same username if you would like to follow that for stream updates. I think that's it. I didn't mention this yesterday because I was really tired after stream, but if you aren't following my Twitter, I'm having a collab this weekend for Elden Ring's 1 year anniversary. And I don't know if this is gonna work, but let me try. Probably not gonna work, but I will be streaming co-op. I'm also mad tired, but I gotta do some things before I go to bed. I will be co-oping Elden Ring this weekend, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. I don't think I'm gonna do anything special for it. I'm just gonna vibe, hang out with my friend, and see what goes. Thank you for stopping by. Thank you for talking in chat. Thank you for everything. Thank you for the follow. I might play tomorrow. I'm not sure. Right now, not sure. Yeah, that's it. I'll see y'all either tomorrow or Thursday.